Dad, I can't reel, it's a monster. Dad, it might be a cuttlefish or an octopus because I struck and I didn't move, then there was just a massive pump. Yeah. Dad, it's probably my personal best, it's huge. Dad, I struck and there was nothing, and then I went to go try and unsnag it, and then it was just a massive pulsate. Look at that. Now, but cuttle.
No, we'll get the
net. Nah, Dad, it'll break. An octopus!
No,
oh, shit. Nah, Dad, you need gaff. It's gonna break my net. 100% will break my net.
Nah, you bring it here, bring the
cat. Dad, this is my personal best cuttlefish. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the hell? Gee, what the hell? Dad, that's about 5-6 kilos. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh my god, Dad. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Don't worry about it. Oh my god, Dad. Gee, that's on the 3.5 Casper Blue, Dad.
Oh, Jesus.
Dad, I've never seen such anything in my life like this. That's like the cuttlefish boat you see on the back beach. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna weigh it. I'm gonna weigh it. There's not gonna be another one. They don't travel in pairs.
Okay, so
there's
my cuttlefish. 38 centimeters, and they're the candles on it, which is thicker than my fingers.